Namaste everyone. In this video, I'll show you how you can move the taskbar from bottom to top on Windows 11, or you can even move to sides. Some Microsoft users are really annoyed at this because Microsoft does not have option to change the position of Windows taskbar to other sides. And some people really prefer this. I myself like to put taskbar on the top, but Windows just remove this setting. So let's begin and show you how you can put this taskbar on the top of the screen. So first, for this purpose, you will have to go to start menu and search for registry editor, and we are opening it here. And now you will have to go to S key current user. There are a lot of folders here, so I might be confused sometimes, so forgive me for that. Now you go to software and scroll down, and then you go to Microsoft, and you can see a lot of folders over here. And remember not to mess with any of these things because it might cause instability on your system. Now go to Windows and click on current Windows. Now you can see here the path. Go to computer, S key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, then current version. And here, over here, you will have to go to Explorer. Now we have reached our final destination. Now go to Advanced, and you will see a bunch of options here: taskbar AI, taskbar DA, and a lot of things. Now first we will create a smaller taskbar here. So go to new, right click on the blank space over here and click on new, and DOR 32 bit value. Now name it taskbar SI, TASKBAR. S should be capital, I should be small, T should be capital. Okay, remember this, and click on enter. Now double click on taskbar SI, and here's you can put a 0, 1, or 2. 2 means the taskbar is big, 1 means the taskbar is medium sized, and 0 means the taskbar is small. So we'll just put 0 over here, and let's see how our changes take effect. Let's restart Explorer, and you can see the taskbar size has decreased over here, and it's just starting, so it might take some time. So now we are gonna move this taskbar to the top of the screen. So for this, we will have to go to Explorer again. You can see the path here: computer, S key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, and Explorer. Now in Explorer, go down and search for StockRex3. You can see StockRex3. You can see this name of the folder here, this one. So in this, inside this folder, you will see a settings option here. Now go to settings, and you will see this option. And sometimes this value may be different in your system. You don't have to interfere with any of this. Just look for values 0, 2, 0, this one value 0, 3. 0, 3 means it's situated at the bottom, and when you keep it at 0, 1, it will go to the top. So let's just show you and restart the system. And as you can see, the taskbar has moved to the top. And if you want to move these bottoms on the side, you can easily do it by going to taskbar settings and taskbar alignment and go to left. And that's cool. So I just like it to be center. So let's just let it be in the center and automatically hide the taskbar. If you don't want to go through all of this hassle, then I will link the registry settings down in the description so that you can directly import it from there. So for importing, go to registry editor and click on file, and then click on import and import the downloaded registry settings. That way you won't have to change any settings over here. Thank you for watching.